This was the ephemeral prelude, or cantabile in B flat major. The date of this composition that is written on the autograph is 1834. It could have easily been one of the 24 preludes in the cycle that Chopin wrote later, a few years later. I hope you enjoyed today's beauty, and I'll see you tomorrow for the next piece in our series.